Welcome back
to the Coos Brothers React.
I'm Johnny.
And I'm Chris.
Back for One Piece episode 83. And Paul has just confronted Luffy. He thinks he's something. That's the thing about him. He's nothing. So hopefully someone humbles him. I don't think it's going to be Luffy. He has too much shit going on. Let's get the bunnies in there, man. Please. He could have just ran him over from behind. He decided to come in front of him. That's how arrogant he is. He thinks he really can come in front of him and...
Luffy about to fucking smack him up just like he did last time.
You're not wrong about that, Wapo. He is dumb.
Luffy's carrying two people right now, bro. That's insane.
Yeah.
He's just walking around them.
Yeah, he don't got time for this shit, man.
Damn, he don't give a shit about this big ass king.
Oh, stop, bro.
Oh, hell no. Not these lackeys. Yo, he got a fucking...
Wow, yes.
Spikes in that shit.
Yeah.
Bro, look. He just took an attack, bro. That's definitely gonna kill Nami. Nami should be dead already, man.
This arc, Luffy has really been listening to his team more. It's crazy. First he listened to Vivi, and now he's thinking about what Sanji said. He's taking that shit to mind. Woo! Damn, okay.
Damn, yo. That was some cool shit.
They do have the advantage, home field advantage here.
Yeah, bro. Last time he was at a disadvantage being out in the water. Now he's in an advantage. Here's Hippo's time to show him what he's truly made of.
What the? What?
They're just fucking... They're just hiding in the snow.
That's powder. They're using it as like a fucking smoke.
They just call it white powder because it's the snow.
I knew it! Our boys!
Damn, they tag teamed their ass.
Hell yeah! It just takes one act of kindness to gain loyalty, bro.
They're called Lapins.
So they never become attached to humans. This is the very first exception. Look at that look, man. He was looking all mean last time. Now he's got those sad eyes. Alright, bro. Give me a flashback. This happened literally last episode.
Or the fact that they're giving a flashback for something that happened last episode, you could tell they're trying to drag this shit now.
Yeah. Why do you look so sad?
These guys are so ass they can't even take out the fucking Lapins, man.
Hey, don't disrespect the Lapins, bro. Fucking Sanji and Luffy were having trouble with these guys. Come on, Luffy, man. I don't even know where he's walking to right now.
He'll never retreat, even if a whole avalanche falls on his ass.
Even if he's going the wrong direction.
He finally made it to the mountain. Now he has to climb that shit.
Look at the wind pushing down. Did you see that?
This looks like so impossible, bro. Leave it to Luffy to do the impossible, bro.
That shit
all he has to do is extend up there and then pull himself up.
If I looked up at that shit like this, I would have gave up right there, especially after I
crossed by on his freaking feet and hands and he's still climbing.
He doesn't give up.
Hey, man.
And this is why you don't wear chonklas in the snow.
What it means
snow.
To be a main character, bro. Nothing can stop you.
Luffy severely underuses his stretchy ability, bro. Like, fucking get a bigger grab, bro.
That's a true captain right there, yo. Fighting this hard for his crewmates. Then you got people like Paul, they don't give a shit about his fucking whole country.
Whole country? Yo, the guy, hey, where's Usopp? Usopp? Is he dead? Did they finally saw him let it go? I knew they're gonna do that, bro. I knew they're gonna fucking make his nose stick out of the snow. Yo, everyone is in horrendous condition, Chris.
Why are you trying to pull him up by his nose, bro? That's disrespectful.
They always do that, yo. It's hilarious. Yo, slap that nose, bro.
You're headed to heaven, bro. Wake up.
The motherfucker's fighting death. He screamed. That was the real him. Then he went back into his sleep.
Smacking the shit out of him. I brought that motherfucker back from the brink of death.
That's hilarious, bro. I love the cartoon humor.
Freaking Zoro.
He saw the same shit. Oh, Bibi. They just love making hard for themselves.
He didn't even recognize his ass. He's like, there you go. He recognized him by his nose.
Oh my god, this is so funny.
The Lapins are ass.
No!
Of course, the hippo man. At least the hippo guy took care of them.
Not the Lapins, bro. I like them. This fucking guy's supposed to be the main villain. He feels more like a nuisance. Just pestering our main character while he's trying to save his friends. She better actually be up there too. Like, I don't even know if she's up there. Ooh. That motherfucker got a heater in his body.
Damn, he just broke his nails. Yo, he dropped Sanji.
Oh my god.
He used his head, bro. That's insane. Or his neck.
Ooh, shit. That don't hurt his neck?
Asking for you, Susko.
Get out of here.
Yo, literally, that's so funny, bro. I would get sick of these motherfuckers too if I was on a ship with them 24/7.
Bro, they're loud, they're fucking persistent as shit.
Man, the whole village is under snow, bro. They just went in a circle.
That's one thing for the king to be corrupt. What the fuck is wrong with these guys? Like, does he just rub off on his soldiers?
Dalton is the only one that revolted, man. Everybody else is with them.
Oh, bitch!
We don't need Dalton, bitch. We got Zoro.
The backhand is crazy. He fucking bitch slapped him.
Looks like he need him, bro.
His clothes.
Took that shit.
That's what he really wanted.
That's why he was saying, look at their clothes. He didn't care about what they
You don't care what's going on. Let's see, Zoro. You good in the snow, too? No sword?
You don't need a sword for these guys. He took the sword.
He took three exactly. You don't need them to pull it out. He'll pull it out for them.
Damn, yo, he actually just grabbed three random swords and destroyed them with it. Their own swords, Shawnee. Hawkwave! Interesting.
Hawkwave!
Motherfucker is naming Inspired? His moves after his inspiration.
It was purple too. Okay, Zoro.
I'm telling you, bro, this was a training arc for Zoro. He's been training here this whole time.
Bro, that's the same electric guitar they used to introduce him.
And they literally got everywhere to find this guy.
I forgot about Dalton, bro.
He can't do what the hippo can, man. The only reason the other guys got out is because he ate through the snow.
Yeah. So everyone else just wasn't there. They didn't get hit by the avalanche? Oh, fuck, man. He's still climbing with broken nails. Like, what
His
the
whole freaking face and body is red from the cold, yo.
It's turning blue also.
Oh my god, he just lost. Oh! He just lost mad.
I can't watch this, yo. Oh my god, I can't.
Yo, he just lost mad progress, bro.
Oh, that noise.
It's really pushing Luffy to the brink here, huh? This is not even a test of strength. This is a test of will.
Yeah, because I would have fucking quit a long time ago.
Motherfucker really is looking purple.
Yeah, you know. That's not a good sign. Hypothermia is kicking in, yo.
Everyone on this island should be sick by now.
Yo. Oh my god, it's hilarious. Except the villagers, of course, they're always suited up properly. Oh my god, he made it! See, I would go a little harder if I saw that the end. Damn, that shit is still so far though.
You gotta get
and look at this big ass pile of snow. How's he supposed to even climb that? Like, damn. You made it.
This is like climbing to the top of Corin's tower, bro. Except way more fucking harder. He got two people on his back.
And it's cold as shit.
Seriously, like this is like every fucking challenge thrown at you.
Yeah, you know it gets colder when you go higher. Wow.
They finally made it.
The higher altitude you go, it gets colder. Why the fuck would you want to live here?
I'm just gonna pass out, bro.
Motherfucker, you need a doctor too.
Is that smoke? No, no way. Fucking.
Let's go.
Chopper saved him.
The fuck is that?
It's the reindeer, bro.
The fuck? Motherfucker look like a human now.
Yo, why is everything in this island shapeshift? Well, like, what's the origin of that? Like,
they lucky they made it.
That's probably why she's up here, man. All the medicine is up here.
And I'm assuming she must have made it here before the avalanche even happened, because yeah, she wasn't even involved in that shit at all.
And now he's like a child.
Yo, this man has mad different forms. This is like the third form we've seen him in.
His face. What you scared of, man? You were a big ass reindeer a second ago. Like, you can wallop anyone.
I guess we're gonna find out more about him next episode. Hey, yo. Is that the first time we've seen it talk? I think so.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, this man making mad noise. Happy guy. Damn, she already healed her ass. All she had to do was touch her forehead.
Damn, she can tell the temperature just from her touch.
Girl, fucking, she's literally a human thermometer.
Yeah, she's nasty, yo.
You're not young.
Ain't nobody say that.
Damn, they probably need mad rest after that travel.
Ooh.
Is that a rash?
That's the.
Oh, she got bit back there.
I was looking back in the jungle. Damn. Yo, that little ass bug gave you every symptom in the world.
Bro, what's more impressive is that she can literally diagnose this girl so well.
Arthritis, bro.
She had the whole, like, timeline of her disease. It's a good thing Luffy and Sanji did everything they could to bring her here.
That's mad cool, because they were just on an island that was like back in time with the dinosaurs. She said it was like 100 years ago, this shit. They thought it was extinct. So that's interesting. Y'all were fucking.
Sit your ass down. You need a rest. Damn, yo, what is this lady gonna charge for this, man? Damn, her medicine did it in three. She's no joke.
That's the least.
Even then, that's too much time.
What the fuck? What is wrong with this lady? Is she a good guy or a bad guy? Not Luffy.
Luffy got bandaged up.
Yeah, how's Luffy, bro? That motherfucker's hands are destroyed. His whole arm got bandaged.
Man, the shit that he went through to get Nami.
Chopper was the one that found them too. It's funny. It's out of me, bro.
So far, what we've seen from this thing is it don't like humans, but it's fascinated by this one.
Yo, sound like her bones just fucking dismantled. I can't believe he was still conscious, yo.
This man did this all for his friends. Yeah, Luffy's so hard, bro. He went through all that and he's just taking a nap like it's nothing.
Luffy, as always, leaving an impression on people. He look like he's smiling.
Yo, he's gonna eat him.
Oh, no. Chill out.
Yo, you hear Sanji? These guys are killers.
Get out the room. Just get out the room. Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, like zombies. You better get the fuck out of here. Look at his face, bro. Somebody better go save that guy. Yo, they really try to eat him, bro. That's hilarious. Damn, man, what an adventure to get her here, and she's finally better now.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You're the one that's living with it.
Now we call him a stuffed bear.
It doesn't even look real. It doesn't even look like a real reindeer. That's what I'm saying. Like, this is not a normal reindeer, bro.
Hell yeah.
Literally can transform his body to anything. Yo, you don't want to fuck with him.
Damn.
A human fruit? What happens if a human eats a human fruit?
Literally.
Like, that's a dumbass fruit ability.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, he still has mad powers, though. This man's perfect for the squad. Maybe this reindeer's the one who's gonna join. Fuck the old lady.
You tried that once already. It didn't work. He's gonna get Luffy stuck in his teeth like gum.
That motherfucker buried under hella snow. Hey man, if he transforms into that furry form, he could just stay warm with his fur. I forgot what he transforms into again. Fucking bear. Yo, why the bear people ain't helping?
Yo, the arrows are sticking out of the snow too. Yeah, those things gotta be lodged and deep if they're sticking out of the snow like that.
Damn, he got ripped. Now they gotta bring his ass up to the fucking medic.
It's a dead body. Ain't nothing she could do.
He's asking the old lady. That's it. You lost her.
Damn.
Wait a minute. She's strong too, yo. Bro, how did you even live to 130? She really has some fucking medicines, bro. She's so freaking funny.
She's 130. What she look like?
Every time they see this guy, they literally just start chasing him. Bro, just talk to them and let them know that you're conscious.
Why hasn't anyone fucking told them that he's not to be eaten? Let's do it.
This is literally a fucking scene out of Scooby-Doo, bro.
I'll try to think which cartoon was it. Come on, man. How's she supposed to get better in these conditions? Look.
Even the door open and shit. Wait, yeah. Where the hell is that snow coming
what?
From?
I thought that was outside.
Seriously. He ran all the way back here.
He's looking over his shoulder like.
Looks like I lost him. Damn, that fever going away quick on her, yeah? This Kestia disease is no joke.
Seriously. Why he's so mad?
This guy, yeah?
What? He's in a mixture of hate and fucking, gas stop.
What's wrong with this person? Yo, what the fuck is this? Why is this place so damn cold? We don't got a heater in this bitch?
Gotta be a draft somewhere.
Yo, she came strapped. She really is the fucking dog. Like, look at her. She's a fighter.
She stole all those weapons from the fucking mannequin, like, armors around or something. Yo, what happened to Luffy's head?
Bro, if she's a doctor, imagine how well she is a killer, bro.
There you go. It's gotta be Nami to recruit him. Because there's no way these fucking idiots are gonna do the job right. I just thought about that.
He's just probably been looked down upon by humans all his life because they see him as weird. And that too, bro. Come on, bro. All the humans know Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. He has a blue nose. Nobody fucks with the blue-nosed reindeer.
He's definitely been
outcast. If he's not in a kid's story, then we don't love him.
He's definitely been outcasted his whole life, yeah. You can already sense that.
Yeah, how the hell does she know? And I was about to say, everybody's trying to recruit your doctor. You better watch out. That sucks, bro. His parents must have been like, yo, you ain't a true reindeer. Oh, even before that, because he had a blue nose?
Wow. This motherfucker was a true outcast.
Reindeers don't even have fucking blue or red noses. They acting like these reindeers were fucking Santa Claus's reindeers. Damn, he became...
Yo, imagine when the other reindeer saw him walking around on two legs. It's little ass reindeer, yo.
That sucks, man. Like, he just was a normal reindeer, and he eats that shit and becomes something else. Oh, he could turn to a human. But he still probably doesn't look human.
It's the big form, bro. That's the form.
He tried to look like as human as possible.
Damn.
Damn, seriously, not even like that they would accept him, bro. He looks like a fucking abominable snowman. He looks like the fucking Sasquatch, bro.
Yeah, why are you fucking gunning him? They're already fucking with him enough.
They think he's a monster, bro. Imagine just coming to consciousness and not knowing what the fuck is going on. Like, yo, I'm not accepted by my family. I'm not accepted by them. What the fuck do I get accepted by? They will become his true friends, bro. That's what he needs.
His true medicine.
People who actually care about him. Because I don't even know if this old lady cares about him. They still haven't.
I like that line,
they still
bro.
Haven't explained how they met.
I like that line. Can you heal him? Oh, they're gonna have to actually fight him
off, bro.
Holy shit, bro! If he joins the crew, he might be top three. Look at that face. What is it? Oh. He didn't want to fuck with the birds. Bro, they let all the cold in.
Are you telling me they really? That is ridiculous, bro. It's one thing, like, I understand the reindeer has love for, like, the, I guess.
Bro, it's not the Schultz
animals, because he's an animal.
They have compassion over here.
Oh my god, these idiots.
Oh, that's no! Don't say that, yo.
Seriously.
At least not so fucking loud.
They know how to do the backstories with these new characters, man. And this one's getting a good, just as good as one as any.
Yo, why did you do my boy like that? He's so cute. I don't want him to fucking be sad. Yeah, and also, he's not just a reindeer. He's like a child reindeer, too.
I mean, think about it, bro. Even if he was grown, this the moment he ate that fruit was the moment he became conscious. So that was the moment that his life started, or this life started. So yeah, either way, that man does not have a lot of experience in being a human.
The moment he walks out the door, they start complimenting him.
The moment he saw how good of friends these people were, I bet you he had a moment where he was like, I wonder if I can become their friend, or if I could
companionship.
Like,
you know,
I wonder if they will accept me like they accept each other.
He was very interested in the concept of the pirates for some reason. So I think maybe similar to what Luffy felt when he was
a kid. He has more backstory to him, man. We'll see.
I guess similar to what Luffy felt when he was a kid, where he was very infatuated with, you know, Shanks' crew and how they were so like close and shit. I think that aspect of it might have been what intrigued him. But like you said, we'll see. It was a good episode though. Wasn't the best episode, but it was alright.
I enjoyed it. I really like this episode, especially for the introduction for Chopper. So I'm gonna give it like a 4.7. We'll see what happens in the next one though.
I'll give it a 4.2 out of 5. But thanks for watching, guys. Pledge to the Patreon for early access to these One Piece reactions in full length. You get them months in advance. There are so many One Piece reactions over on Patreon. So go check out the Patreon, man. It's how we're able to put out videos every single day. So, you know, just support. But we'll see you for the next episode. If you can't pledge to Patreon, that's fine too. Just hit that thumbs up button and subscribe. And we'll catch you in the next one. Take care of yourselves as always. And peace.